This is my desk setup. Let me show you around. First up, I'm using the wooden desk by Fully, and I can switch between sitting or standing with the press of a button. I sit about 70% of the time because this is the best and most expensive chair I've ever owned, the Herman Miller Embody. On the desk, I have the 14-inch MacBook Pro that's docked in a book arc. I use this to edit all of my YouTube videos, and here's the Shure MV7 and Blue Compass to record my voiceovers. As for the monitor, I'm using the LG 32-inch UltraFine Display Ergo. It supports 95% DCI P3, but it's only 60Hz. On each side, there are two HomePod minis for music and podcasts. I'm a 3-input person, so there's a trackpad, keyboard, and mouse. Something new this year are these accessories from Grove Made: a desk pad, desk shelf, tray, and coaster. They add more storage and organization for things like the CalDigit TS4, SSDs, books, and other small gizmos. The Anker 3-in-1 cube charges all of my devices, and I have a few decorations: Icons cube, Apple polishing cloth, IKEA plant, and of course, a Meat City figure. So,